Last time we were here, there was... Oh, right there!
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow, yeah.
That was also a baby, and usually you can tell because the explosion is not as big, but just keep looking out right that way, guys. The mama should be around, and at some point, she'll show him how it's really done, and you just have these amazing, like, explosions of the water. But there's definitely a little bit of the spouts. And it's pretty quick, so I'm like just, it's kind of hard to... Right there, there you go!
Whoa!
Wow. Right, yeah. I love that. A little free show for us. But that's definitely a baby, just the frequencies. Yeah, way over there. That was a big one. Yeah. But that baby is going to pop out here in just a little bit again, guys. Usually when they start, got a chance to be calling a baby and a mama, and like this guy was non-stop, like fun. There he goes.
There he goes.
Oh,
that's
cool.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, that is pretty close and amazing that we can see from this distance, but sometimes they get even closer and then it's just quite significant. Oh, there's the tail. So usually when we see the tail like that, means that the mama is going to go down for a little bit. So we might miss out on some activity over here because she can stay down for like 20, 30 minutes at a time. But then usually the baby is all right.